Kevin Roberts resigned as Cricket Australia's CEO on Tuesday and was replaced by T20 World Cup chief executive Hockley in an interim role amid the financial crisis faced by the board in the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.